Waalaikum.
Yes, please.
Huzoor, aap ye bata sakte hain jo shabe-e-barat aur iski background kya hai aur isme halwe wagaira?
Ye to pehle ho chuki hai baat.
Achcha, achcha.
Haan, haan. Iski koi background nahi hai. اسلام میں کوئی نہیں ہے, یعنی اس اسلام میں جو آن حضرت صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم کے زمانے میں اسلام تھا. At the time of the holy prophet of Islam, peace be upon him, there was no such religious rite as shabe-e-barat and all these things. And distribution of halwa, you know, remember, whenever there is a distribution of halwa involved, always be certain that it is an invention of the latter-day mullah. Never a halwa appears in any tradition as a religious rite at the time of Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam, or at the time of the Prophet, the Caliph who followed him. Not even at the time of the Bani Umayya. So that halwa is a much later invention. For it to appear as a religious rite and representing the religious sentiments and so on.